someone in Zayday's haunted house. Don't let it be you.
How do you know that's gonna happen?
I don't, but how stupid would the killer be to not kill someone there? It's Halloween, everyone will be in costume. Hell, he could kill someone and people would think it was a decoration.
You have this way too thought out.
Isn't this kind of nice? I mean, why else did we all join a sorority in the first place?
My sense of personal identity is completely external. If I didn't have Kappa to define me, I really don't have much to offer.
I find that my particular style of speaking and gesticulation is extremely off-putting to most boys and girls and anyone, but with Kappa as my calling card, everyone seems to overlook that.
I joined for whatever reason you joined, Chanel. No, I'm talking about girls uniting with a common goal. I needed you guys to totally crush the will of young Zayday. To destroy her haunted house, sure, but also to destroy her spirit. And you have all rallied around me, just like I would do for any of you if I wasn't busy that day.
I need to eat. My blood sugar is crashing.
I would be honored to treat you all to lunch.
We always bring our own.
I am so grateful that you guys are sharing your not-food lunch with me, but won't we, like, die if we eat cotton balls?
Only if they cause a blockage in our intestinal tracts, but that's what the sauce is for.
Lubrication. And it gives you that wonderfully full feeling without all of the calories.
You know what? Pooh Belly's right. I'm tired of depriving myself of joy and sustenance. I mean, for what? So a boy will like me? Guys can be as porky as they want, and we still like them. I'm as skinny as Karen Carpenter in the morgue, and Chad Radville still won't commit to me. I may die at the end of a serial killer's blade, but I refuse to die hungry. Let's go get some pizza.
Which one of you ladies would like to be my costume for Halloween? I'm going as dude, having awesome sex with you.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Tommy?
Whoa, lady. Ladies, all right? He was just trying to be nice, okay?
Yeah.
I mean, what in the hell's wrong with the world where a guy can't even whistle at a chick just to tell her she looks hot? I mean, how else are people supposed to meet people?
I recently took a women's studies class. Yes, because it was a requirement, but I learned a lot anyways. Like, the culture that says it's okay for a man to objectify a woman for her appearance is the same culture that pressures girls as young as 10 to have eating disorders.
So you're basically saying I'm the one responsible for making you look hot? You're welcome.
There is a killer on this campus murdering women. When you treat us like meat, you're no better than him.
You're gonna tell us to smile now? Call us sweetheart?
Actually, yes. It's kind of my signature move.
Yeah? Well, this is mine.
You bitch.
Hey, that's my sister, and she's no bitch, but I am.
Those cotton balls do not provide much energy, do they?